pulling resources away from a prospective American push into Europe. The final decision came in the second half of 1943. Roosevelt and Churchill met at the Quadrant Conference in Quebec, Canada, to hammer out strategy for the rest of the war. Churchill expressed concerns about the huge potential risks and costs of going into